Not every wave is caught by every surfer, but when the right wave comes, a good surfer knows how to catch their wave. That is much the way it is in church sometimes. We must be prepared to move with God rather than asking God to move in us. I believe there are seasons where God shows up and simply gives His people a blank check and says, "What can I do for you? How can I bless? What can I show up in your midst to accomplish?" In those seasons, we must be ready to move with God. But there are other times that are indicated in Scripture by the Greek word kairos. That word is interpreted as suddenly or in a moment. And it is in those moments where God moves in supernaturally with no announcement, without ever checking with anybody else, without ever taking a vote, without checking the popular opinion of a situation. And it is in that moment that we read Jesus doing that in this man's life. This was an unexpected time. The waters were not supposed to be troubled in this moment. This was not a time that everybody thought anything would happen. And yet the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords shows up on this Sabbath day, and this man who had been infirm for 38 years leaves the service with his bed on his back as a testimony to the grace and mercy of God and the miracle-working power of Almighty God. From the pulpit, because that honors God. But at the end of the day, our church needs to be known as a house of mercy and a place of grace, where every person is welcome, where every race is accepted, where every need can be met. My God in heaven, I've come by just to let you know that when Jesus finds a house of mercy and a place of grace, He'll show up and do the extraordinary. And give Him praise in this house.
Telling you, the time's going to be quick approaching when you're going to have to get here early to get a seat. I'm just telling you.